Landscape can be one of the most satisfying subjects. Whether it's an exciting new view that you're visiting, or a familiar corner of your garden or street. And it's an interesting thing that landscape is a comparatively new subject for the artist. About 400 years ago, landscape was just used to fill up doors and windows, quite incidental to the subject of the picture. But around about the end of the 17th century and the beginning of the 18th century, painters began to use landscape as a subject in its own right. Rather like this grand presentation of a landscape by Edward Lear, with this romantic Italian scene, with the town and mountains in the distance, and a rich, lively foreground. By way of contrast, coming closer to home, Charing Cross Bridge in London, an exquisite rendering by the Impressionist Claude Monet of that favourite light of the French, crepuscule, when everything seems to be evaporating into mist. I notice, when I look carefully at this picture, the interesting way Monet had underpainted the whole of the bridge in a light colour and then more or less smudged on with a fingertip or a knuckle that kind of very, very subtle mauve tint. If you want to come right up to date,